Hi friends, I want to make this one matter clear, because if you like this video, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates regarding many shares. So the first thing we are going to see now is about S Bank Limited. I think the news that has been spread and the rumors that has been spread is at a high level, guys. I just want to say you several things in this 5 minutes video. So guys, there are two things. Please see this video till 5 minutes gone again. And the second thing is that share this video to your friends who are holding S Bank shares, because they want to know at what position they have been in now. So the first thing is that the S Bank conducted EGM on February 7th that everybody know. But on February 6th night, two news came. First news is that, good news I'll say, S Bank CEO Ranveer Gill taps his mentor. I mean, he was earlier working on a previous bank in which the mentor means his guru. I mean, in guru we can say, he is tapping that person to raise $2 billion. That is a good news. The second news is that a media posted this news. S Bank CEO to be removed due to Uttam Agarwal resignation letter given to RBI. That person who is working in S Bank Limited for 1 year recently only said that they are doing this false news, they are spreading this false news. Then why he didn't say this much time, guys? I mean, why didn't he say till this much? Yes, you are working for 1 year, right? From August month they have raised the last QAP, then they started again this process. Then why can't he tell that time correctly before this EGM update? So this was the positive news. Today a super news came, guys. They have developed this script beautifully. That is that one person has withdrawn the money from S Bank fully due to PMC bank fraud case. I will say it again clearly, guys. One person is having a cash in S Bank Limited. So what basically happened means, due to this PMC bank fraud which happened in Maharashtra, he think that due to which S Bank can also same similarly can happen. So withdraw, one person withdraw, and you say putting at a big blow and saying to all world, I don't know, I don't want to comment this media name, but you shall go and see in Google, guys. Just type S Bank, you will know the latest news about S Bank. I was very very shocked to see that how they are giving, I mean, they want to give a daily booster to this S Bank Limited, because I don't know why, but they are doing this lot of times. 2 or 3 years back, I want to mention you correctly, guys, ICICI Bank was at this condition, depositors going below, and also you should note they are not having enough capital. Rating agencies, media people, and all those people who have given a target for ICICI Bank will go down. But after they accumulated, 2 years passed by, full accumulation was going on. Now big people are saying target are 730. This share is also buying, increasing, and also people buying. 2 to 3 years back, SBI was in this stage and the trading the range of 150 rupees. 150 rupees, guys, it came up to 150 rupees. Now it is trading the range of 330. Every bank goes this capital issue and comes back. I don't know why, but people or media people are extending this news. The reason, main reason, because none other bank has this much type of shareholding of the public persons, because 16 to 17 lakh shareholders are the investors of S Bank Limited. So that is the main news which is going on. So 4 minutes till now over, the last 1 minute with this of video is very very important, guys. The thing I'm going to say may shook your heart is, the main thing is that why the result is not announced yet. The main, many people are asking it, because the February earning season is going to get over, but till now S Bank result is not been yet been announced. So the answer to that question is that, guys, you should understand it clearly. The main impact is now the capital issue, and the recovery is given to bad loans people, and they're trying to recover it, and they're also trying their best to get
the, sorry,
it may extend around 30 seconds also, but they are trying their best. But what is the main problem is that the duration of this EGM, because there are two things, fundraising as well as this result. There should not be any reason stating that due to result, the share price was fluctuated in this EGM price fixation, and also due to this EGM price fixation to issue shares, the result was being disliked. So that is the main problem hindering in the S Bank now, guys. And this is about S Bank, and this is from Always About Indian Shares channel. So if you like this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button below and share this video to your friends so that all could get a knowledge about S Bank Limited, guys. Hoping you do so. See you in the video very soon.